A gentleman came by the other day. He said the pencil he bought for me was the best pencil on the market at the present time.
Who gets the common market, you see?
Me? Who said it was me?
Well, you're not the writer.
Not necessarily. But I'll go so far as to say this. They're anonymous. And they were shilling. You've only given me 6 months.
Well, it says there St. Francis held money from you.
Well, yes, but he was a saint. He could afford to.
Sodding beggars.
I'm not a beggar. I'm self-employed, and this gentleman is my neighbour.
The young man marches away, and sometime later, Miss Shepherd tucks into a crusty roll while she's sitting on the pavement. Outside number 66,